close to the ground in order to avoid military radar.